Hey guys, I ended up doing another reaction to another episode tonight. It's 1 a.m., I'm ready to go. I may even do one more after this, but we'll see. For right now, it's Swarm of the Century, and that sounds intriguing. A swarm of what? I don't know, but if it's an animal, Fluttershy's probably got it taken care of. So let's find out. 3, 2, 1, play. And there she is. La, 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 la. So fucking cute.
Thank you, little squirrel. But remember, these flowers are for Princess Celestia. Only the prettiest.
The swarm of squirrels? I hate those bastards. They're all over my house. Oh god. Those are creepy.
I've never seen anything like
if it's a swarm of those, I'm gonna be scared.
Oh, are you hungry? Here you go.
Well damn.
Yes, you were hungry.
Yeah. Get that shit out of your hair! Those things are gonna end up swarming.
I used to wonder what friendship could be. Until you all shared its magic with me.
Big adventure. Maybe that'll eat Spike. That'll be fine. Sharing kindness, an easy feat. I'm just kidding, I don't hate Spike that much. Just a little. He's in a sassy mood.
I thought this was just an unofficial casual visit.
There's nothing casual about a visit from royalty. I want this place to be spotless, and you've barely made a dent in the clutter.
Maybe you should start reading them one at a time. Oh!
Everything's got to be perfect.
But is she coming to your house?
You know, this would be an awful lot easier if there weren't two of us here getting under each other's feet.
Great idea. You clean, I'll go see where everyone else's preparations are coming.
Tough shit, Spike.
What happened to the rest of her name?
Well, we couldn't fit it all in.
You can't hang a banner that
you says couldn't fit what all
Celeste.
In.
Take it down and try again. Good work. Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Cake. How's the banquet coming?
It would be coming a little better if...
Did one of those things get in there? Oh. It's just Pinky.
Pinky?
Aren't you surrounded by this food all the time?
No.
Okay, that's cool and all, but you just ate a cake in three bites. An entire triple layer cake.
That these treats are fit for a king, or a queen, or a princess.
Twilight, Pinky.
She's about to eat another.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I interrupting?
No, not at all. Come on in and make yourself at home.
I'm gonna get diabetes just from watching her.
What's going on, Fluttershy?
You won't believe what I found at the edge of the Everfree Forest. Come on out, little guy. It's okay.
Oh.
Three?
Yeah. But I want to just kill them while they're still that small.
I'm also not sure where these other two came from.
I'll take one off your hooves. I've never seen anything so adorable.
Adorable?
Besides,
Their eyes stare into my soul.
So he won't bother me so much while I'm studying.
Pinky, do you want the other one?
Ugh, a Paris Sprite? Are you kidding?
You know what those things are?
What?
How could you not like them?
Now I gotta go find a trombone.
A what?
A trombone, you know.
Typical.
Okay. Well, yeah, that's true, but this is extra Pinky. What the fuck is that? Rarity, I thought you had fashion sense.
Do you want to look nice for Princess Celestia or not?
Yeah, but she doesn't.
Wow. Rarity, those outfits are gorgeous.
Thank you, Twilight.
Am I the only one who thinks that that is horrible?
So boring.
Huh? What's that sound, Twilight?
Kill them.
What are they? The better question
stomp
is, where
on
did
them.
They come from? I only had one a minute ago. I'll take one.
Me too. Oh, they're perfect.
Does any pony know where I can find an accordion? Gals, hello. This is important. Thanks a lot.
Trying to form a band? I'd listen to it.
The banquet. I really hope everything comes together in time for tomorrow.
Just get that basket and dump both of them. I gotta stop my spike hating. Should have killed him.
Wake up! What happened?
What's going on?
Where did they come from?
I don't know. The little guy got hungry in the night, so I gave him a snack, but I have no idea where these others came from.
They were fucking all night.
They're messing up all my hard work.
And breeding each other.
The princess will be here in a few hours.
Wait, is she coming to your house or in that little field you're at?
Spike, help me round up these little guys.
What does it look like I'm doing? I know. Stop fooling around.
Oh, I want to sleep on a cloud. So they know that those areas are sensitive areas. So, do they have genitals in this show or not? I mean,
not only are you
I haven't seen any, but they sort of flaunt their ass a lot.
Are you okay?
That's legit vomit.
Gross! No creature
yeah. I guess they don't fuck to reproduce. These things are. Do these instruments help? Because if so, you can just tell them right now.
I see we're having the same problem.
Ditto!
Fluttershy knows everything about animals. I'm sure
yeah, exactly.
She can tell us how to stop them from all
Is my theory correct? Is she gonna stop them?
Fluttershy, can't you control them?
I've tried everything I know. I've tried begging and pleading. asking politely and...
That's everything you know. I guess that could happen.
It'll be a total disaster.
Use the elements of harmony. And blast
you're
those motherfuckers.
Wanted, but I still can't figure why I need so many.
Hey! What do we do? I got it. No pony can herd like Applejack.
Yeah, we can drive him back into the forest.
I'll wrestle him up, but I'll need every pony's help to
get your doggy.
Twilight, you and Rarity wait over there. I'll herd the little critter straight at you like a funnel. Rainbow Dash, you and Fluttershy stay on top of him. Don't let him fly away.
Aye,
aye. Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Let's go.
All right, y'all. Here goes.
Set it on fire. Ponies use maracas.
Maracas.
You're right! Getting a tuba has to be our number one goal. Follow me! I said, follow me!
I wish I could run like that.
You are so random.
Yeah, she is random, but like, she's obviously doing that for a reason. Man the fuck up.
It's a high five.
Now let's get back and clean up the mess they made before the princess arrives. Okay, everyone knows what to do, right? We gotta work extra hard to make up for lost time. Where did they come from?
Well, I may have kept just one.
Fluttershy.
I couldn't help myself. They're just...
No, they're not. You are, not them.
What do we do now?
We call in the weather patrol.
Didn't you just do this?
Time to take out the adorable trash.
That works. Shit, that could slice her head off.
Pinkie Pie, what have you done?
I've lost a brand new pair.
Okay, that's not her fault.
Will you forget about your silly instruments for 1 second? You're ruining our efforts.
Communicate. Call her retarded.
I'm trying to tell you all that the Rooney is on the other hook. If you just slow down and listen to me.
At least they don't eat people.
What do we do?
Or other creatures.
My apples. We've got to do something.
Use the elements of harmony.
To make them
You didn't think of the spell earlier? Well, she probably knows like thousands, so. She's mad. Congrats, you made it worse.
Hey, it worked. They're not eating the food anymore. Oh no, if they get inside my store, every pony for herself!
God forbid they eat the fashion.
My outfit!
Well, there goes months of work. Hell yeah. Well done.
No woodland creature is gonna eat the apple family's crop. Brace yourself, y'all. Here they come.
What the hell is that thing, a gun? There goes your whole house.
Didn't see that one coming.
Your house just got destroyed and you're making a joke. Shit, it's Yoda.
Have you gone mad?
Zecora, these little guys are devouring Ponyville, and the princess is on her way. Can you help us, please?
Maybe the princess can help.
Oh, monster of so little size. Is that a pair of sprite before my eyes?
I don't know. Is it?
Tales of crops and harvests consumed. If these creatures are in Ponyville, you're doomed.
Well... thanks for being honest.
No, here she comes.
If these pillar sprites are in your town, you must tear them the fuck down.
Hey, here's the plan. Rainbow Dash, you distract them.
Yeah! Good. Everyone else, we need to build an exact copy of Ponyville right over there. We've got less than a minute.
Calm down.
Zecora was right. We're doomed.
No, the princess's procession is here. It's all over.
How is she playing all of that? Why didn't you tell, like, one of you could have told another of what was going on? Communication.
My prized pupil.
Hello, princess.
You really have to bow.
So lovely to see you.
Come on.
As well as your friends.
So, don't ask, princess.
How was the trip? Hit much traffic?
What is this? These creatures are adorable.
But am I the only one that thinks they're weird?
That you and the good citizens of Ponyville have organized a parade in honor of my visit.
Parade? Oh, yes, the parade!
Unfortunately, that visit is going to have to wait for another time. I'm afraid an emergency has come up in Philadelphia. Apparently, there's been some sort of infestation.
An situation?
Yes. A swarm of incredibly bothersome creatures has invaded the poor town. I'm sorry, Twilight, to have to put you all through so much trouble.
Trouble?
Can you just message this
before
with those
I
letters?
To go, would you care to
fly down here?
Report on the magic of friendship in person?
My report?
Haven't you learned anything about friendship?
I learned to ask my friends a simple question on what they're doing.
I've learned that sometimes the solution to your problems can come from where you least expect it. It's a good idea to stop and listen to your friends' opinions and perspectives. Even when they don't always seem to make sense.
I'm so proud
of you,
Twilight Sparkle. And I'm very impressed.
Easily solved, though.
It sounds like you're all learning so much from each other.
Thank you, Princess.
Hey! What happened to the princess?
Emergency in Philadelphia.
Some sort of infestation. Oh no! Have they got Paris Brights too? Well, have Tuba, we'll travel.
I think the princess can handle it.
So you knew what those critters were all along, huh, Pinkie Pie?
Well, duh! Why do you think
you could have said so?
I get my hooves on all these instruments. I tried to tell you.
We know, Pinkie Pie.
Did you?
And we're sorry we didn't listen.
Sorry, Pinkie.
You're a great friend. Even if we don't always understand you.
Thanks, guys. You're all great friends.
I don't think I've understood a thing she's done this series.
You saved my reputation with Princess Celestia. And more importantly, you saved Ponyville. Or not.
Yeah, that's gonna take a lot of money. Alright. I like that episode. Not as good as the last one, but that last one was legendary. But yeah, I liked it. Paris sprites are scary, not adorable. And, yeah. I'm ready for the next one. Maybe I'll record it tonight. I don't know. It is 1:30 a.m., but we'll see. See you next time.